Leader, what's next?
By the renovations.
Welcome! Who's up first?
Pete, come on.
Nice!
Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's gonna hurt is your Parker pride.
Boys, boys. You're both pretty.
Sorry.
What?
Okay. Hey, I'm gonna let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm gonna go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
You look really happy.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. The Bugle posted.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? You're gonna be an editor! I should have brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions, oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ,
it already has 5,000 views. I've got to write a different kind of story. Win his trust, somehow.
Hey, come up with something. You always do. And, hey, if you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we make a hell of a team, too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
Next time.
He went this way.
Out of the way! Eyes on Tombstone!
Tombstone.
Okay.
We sure do. Spider-Man?
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well, it's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Give me a call when you're ready.
See what else this thing can do.
What are you doing?
Science, buddy. I'm doing science. So, Spider-Man. You told MJ, but not your best friend?
To protect you. I wanted to.
Right. Yeah, I get it. And that kid you're tutoring, he's the other one?
A lot happened while you were in that tank.
Trust me. I know. Nice and gentle.
Whoops.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make some coffee. It looks like it's gonna be a long night.
What the hell happened here?
We were just doing some experiments.
Where's Dr. Connors?
Maybe he took the day off?
No. He doesn't take days off.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I'll call you later.
プレイステーション。